The name of this song is Liberty. It's also been called Liberty Two-Step. Now, it was written in 1768 by a fellow named John Dickinson. And it was kind of one of those pre-revolutionary tax protest songs. It was kind of protesting the Townshend Act of 1767, which was another British crown tax. But it's known as an old fiddle tune. We're going to do it on a harmonica in the key of E flat.